到了后面。
这些就开始是
waist。
最主要的别，我们常常有很多同学别手抓错了，抓到这地方抓都不好。然后如果抓到他这里是最好一个方法。
The bear when you grab his hand is not grab his hand, grab his the.
如果他抓到这里，一定要可以看我，可以他会有个空隙的。行，如果我们抓到这里，行。哎，手来抓他的脖子，把他上身抓住，你看。这样一抓大
okay,
如果你把它抓大的时候它就没法抵抗你了，它如果来反攻击你就很难了。
he cannot resist.
行，然后我们用的腿来别它，伸到后面去，这个头一定要甩过去，很头把头甩过去，行，再见。
Because you want to not just get into him, but in and underneath. Remember, I want my belt to be lower than him. So if I do belt grip, one, two, low, back. See that? That's how I get him loaded. If I have the underhand, right? You know, I do this. A lot of people are doing this. This is not enough. Here, you see where my hip is? Two.